project that I'm working on is an Mr2 spyder. And today we're gonna try and paint the tires, the letters white. So I don't know how it's gonna come out, but I'm gonna choose gloss white, oil. I brought these brushes, this highlighter, so I can highlight the letters first. So before you start your project, you gotta make sure you use degrease and degrease the tires really good. So I'm gonna give it a shot and I will let you know how it came out. Right now I'm doing the highlighter on my letters for this project that I'm working. I'm a Toyota M2 Spyder. So this highlighter has to be oil based, and first I put it in a cardboard, so make sure the first paint doesn't come too sharp on me. And I highlight all my letters, and then I'm gonna use the paint on top of the letters. So let's see how it's gonna come out, but make sure it's oil based and you highlight your letters first. So right now we're doing the second coat on the letters. As you can see, we already highlighted, and now we're gonna do this one has the first coat, and over there we have the second coat.